You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here in Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits, so no wonder it remains a fan favorite. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. A fantastic effort from Lance Stroll yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And the smooth operator, Carlos Sainz, completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have...
Smooth operator.
Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Perez, Norris, Hamilton, Russell,
Oscar Piastri, I'm driving, but,
Magnussen, Gasly,
definitely find out.
Hulkenberg, Ocon, Albon, Sargent, Tsunoda, Joe, Ricciardo, and Valtteri Bottas begins the race from the back of the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. No rain expected for the time being.
Lance is going so slow right now. It's kind of ridiculous. Sorry, I have my mic muted. That's why you couldn't hear me. And it's lights out and away we go here in Monaco. I've already gained a place and I've already caused a safety car, I'm sure of it. Nope, no safety car. I'm actually surprised. Who's allowed to be called a safety car right now? God damn it, this circuit's hard.
Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look.
God damn it, this circuit's hard.
Copy that. Okay, you sat in P2. We don't currently have the data for that request. That's Alonso behind. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. You've got 20 laps left until the end.
Let's burn it up then. I've already got front wing damage. Bloody idiots. I'm not getting a 5-seconder for that. That's ridiculous. Got burned in safety car, mate. Or burned. Or however you say his name. I just made a slight contact with sign. we are in a safety
car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
And we're racing again here in Monaco. Lap 4 of 20. And I've just made contact with the wall.
Okay, car behind trailing us, 5.8 seconds.
Whoa! Red flag.
Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars. Are you alright? Engine off, engine off. Okay, be very careful, the floors incurred massive damage. Okay, clear. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
We were in the VSC and then I crashed. VSC ending.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens.
Running too fast.
Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Keep on it. You might make a mistake.
Like this. I just made a mistake. I'm going to get penalised for that.
Right, you've been pushing your luck on track limits too much, and we've been given a 3-second penalty. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options to go and check your MFD.
I just took Esteban out by complete accident. Russell behind me.
Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. On your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 0.4 seconds.
What? 14?
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look.
I'm gonna have to pit because I've got a burst tyre.
Copy. Okay, we can take you this lap. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
I hit the wall too hard. God damn it. I'm gonna have to...
I'm afraid the front left tyre's gone. The rubber has shredded. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Confirmed. Understood. Stopping this lap. Blue flag, blue flag.
Drivable. Nothing I can do, mate. The wheel's gone.
Okay, off we go, back into the race. Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the times we expected. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go.
I can do.
There's been an incident on track. back, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD.
In a weird position. I don't think I can get out of it.
Be careful, we're starting to take some suspension damage. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please.
Nothing that could have been avoided.
I've got some information on Alonso. They're retiring from the race. This is essentially a free stop, so let's think very carefully about our strategy for the rest of this race. Okay. Back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. Let me know you're okay. Are you all right? Engine off, engine off.
Wait, what? How does that work?
Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Hey, if that looks bad, are you alright? Let me know you're okay. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD.
I only need to hold on for another 7 laps. Right. Wow, the barrier then. No rear pump is not so good. Very good.
Are you okay? That was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals.
I was looking at the steering wheel too much. I've lost another bloody tyre. Tyre's got a puncture.
You've got a puncture on your front right tyre. Puncture in the front right. What happened? Let me know you're okay.
Snap. I have to retire because I can't restart. Red Bull's doing
That's it then for another nail-biting Monaco Grand Prix. We were on the edge of our seats the whole time, but they've come through to take a stunning victory.
They've done it again.
Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were right.
Let's watch some replay then. We went into VSC pretty good. I think that's what called the course to the VSC. This is what makes you respect the game. This is what caused the red flag. Hello to the one person that's on here. We're just replaying the Monaco Grand Prix, which I just did. I had a little incident here. Oh, it was with Leclerc. Go back to Leclerc. I remember what happened. I had an incident with Magnussen and it caused a massive pileup. No, Nick Paul's a massive pile up. I got that wrong. Basically, what happened is we had a little bit of a racing incident, as you can see here, and that caused a red flag. It was a difficult position to get back out of. I am monitoring the chat if you want to say anything, by the way.